Police have arrested a man for drunk driving and negligent injury after his passenger fell out of the bed of the truck he was driving. According to police, the 44-year-old man from Pearl City was driving the pickup in Kalihi near Sand Island at about 8:30 last night. They say three men were riding in the bed of the truck, a 25-year-old, 38-year-old, and 58-year-old. They say the driver was speeding and ran a stop sign while turning left onto Awiki Street. Police say that's when the 58-year-old man was sitting on the side railing of the bed and was thrown off the truck. He was taken in critical condition to the hospital. Police say speed and alcohol appear to have been factors.